Hello, this is Sylvain Henry, alias Canadian Spartacus, on YouTube. That's one word, Canadian Spartacus. The date is July 9th, 2011, and roughly around 9:45 p.m. here in Ottawa, Canada. And the title of this video is 111,111 people on 11/11/11 against chemtrails. That's the date, November 11, 2011. That is our goal. That is the name of this video. For those who want to have information about our group, about our events, go into Facebook, if you have Facebook, and type in the search box Mass Action Demand. That's the name of our group. And you'll see several groups, Mass Action Demand France and so on. And pick a group of your interest. And it will have general information about us. Also, you'll have my contact information. But if you need to contact me directly, sylvain.henry@gmail.com. I'll put that number on the screen in a second. Our goal, for those unfamiliar with us, is to get governments in North America, governments in 27 countries that we've identified from contacts with people in these countries who have taken pictures of chemtrails in the skies. We need to have a response from our leaders why we're getting sprayed. What's this for? What's it costing? And so on. We need to have answers. I will, in a second, I'll tell you what we've done before. And now I want to tell you that we have received 5 letter responses from 5 different nations, from ministers in these nations, and in 2 cases, the president of countries. President Obama is one response we had, and the president of Serbia. So it's not a solution yet. They're kind of saying we know nothing about it. And they're saying essentially that we're not interested or contact the Environment Ministry. That's their department. This is not important enough for us. Okay? So that's the kind of response we're having. We will get an official yes or no from them eventually, and you will see how we'll go about this in this video. Last year, for a period of 3 weeks, at least in Canada, the chemtrail spraying by the planes stopped for a period of around 3 weeks from the end of June, beginning of July. We were hoping that we had solved the problem with our huge email campaign that we did at the time, but then they started spraying us again. But all the while, during that 3 weeks, planes continued to fly, but the spraying was not there. Okay. So that's another indication that chemtrails are true. Now, our goal is to get them to respond to us. Yes, we're doing this. This is the reason why we're doing this. We want to know that. And that's the first step. The second step is we'll ask them to stop because we know nothing about the toxicity, but we have quite a lot of information of what is most likely being sprayed on us and the toxicity of that. That is the subject of another video. So, right now, I'd like to remind the people that those who are interested in continuing our campaign, because recently, for a period of about 2 weeks, we sent a lot of emails and we got these 5 responses. But the people who have been involved in this email campaign asked me to keep on doing it until we get responses. Now, I would have extended the event in Facebook, but Facebook didn't allow, so I had to create a new event, which is essentially will be launched next Monday on the July the 11th. This one will last 4 months. The final date will be November 11, 2011. Hopefully, but I have full faith, we will have at least 100,000 people, over 100,000 people participating in this. Now, what we do, we have a template, an email that we give to people that they can use and edit in their own way and customize it so they're comfortable with sending it. And they take this letter and they email it or they mail it to the leader, national leader of their country. That is what we recommend because we are getting responses that way. Okay, now, this will continue. This email is available, as I told you, if you go on Facebook, search Mass Action Demand, and you can access the template there. or you can email me. But what is more? People ask me, what more can we do? This is what more we're going to be doing. We're going to be faxing them. We're going to be tweeting them using Twitter, those who have Twitter accounts. And in some cases, some of us will actually be knocking on their doors and asking to meet with them to discuss this in a peaceful way. Okay? We're not protesting. We just demand answers in a massive way. Now, a lot of people ask me, do we do it on a certain date? No, from now on, especially starting Monday, that's July the 11th, we will start, but people can email, tweet, fax, or visit, or phone whenever they want to for a period of 4 months. Now, if people do get results, please let us know, either by phoning me, by emailing me, or by sending me a message in the Mass Action Demand group in Facebook. Now, so that's basically the message. For those of you who are interested in volunteering, we have a lot of volunteer activities that would help us get to the number of people that we want. But we have full faith, all of us, and this is a poll. I asked the members of our group, we're nearly 2,000 now, do you believe that we will get the answers? And all people said yes. So once again, thank you, Sylvain Henry, from Ottawa, Canadian Spartacus, for the 111,111 on 11-11-11. Thank you.